welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make water candles. So let's begin.
So for the water candles, I have taken some Orbeez, a small glass and a thread. You can also take wax candle wax thread and a small OHB sheet in a circle, some water and some coconut oil. You can use any other oil also. These are all the ingredients you will need. So first, in that small glass, take a small glass, not so big. If you want, you can take. Add the Orbeez into it and add the water. Add the water till you will have little bit gap only. So like this you should add. After this, add the coconut oil. I have taken 2 tablespoons for this glass. You can also take 2 tablespoons of coconut oil or any other oil also. So after this, now take that OHB sheet and fold it into half, and from this again fold it into another half. See the video so it will be very clear to fold it. Now using a scissors, cut the nip of the circle which is folded to get a circle. So it is very small, so I am cutting a little bit more. So see, I have cut this. Now if you open, you will get a circle, or sometimes you will get a rhombus shape also. It's according to how you cut. Now insert that thread into that small hole. Insert well and at the top just swirl it so it is thin line like that. Now place it in the center of the tumbler, the glass. Seize the center and place it. Now take a matchbox and light the match. Now see how I am just lighting up. If you want, you can also add fragrance in this, so it will be very smelly when you keep it at your home. Like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon next to it. Thanks for watching. Bye.